tell you a story about a pigeon picker named Poppy. Oh, he's a hell of a picker. Some say he sold his soul to a telephone pole. Invented a whole new style of playing.
Well, he's pigeon picking Poppy. Yes, I know a guy called that. He goes down pigeon picker's lane. He wears a pigeon picker's hat. His chicken picking's ropey, but his pigeon picking can't be matched, cause he's pigeon picking Poppy, and all the rest are just chicken scratch. Come on, lad, show him how you pick it. Give him some of that pigeon picking. That's it. If you're gonna paint a picture of a pigeon picker, then you probably prefer a picture of Poppy. Paint a picture of a pigeon picker picking a pigeon picker properly, then you'll probably be painting a picture of the pigeon picking Pope, cause he's a proper popper of the pigeon picking scene. Cause he's pigeon picking Poppy. Yes, I know a guy called that. He goes down pigeon picker's lane. He wears a pigeon picker's hat. His chicken picking's ropey, but his pigeon picking can't be matched, cause he's pigeon picking Poppy, and all the rest are just chicken scratch. Peter Piper picks a pepper pigeon picker Poppy. Likes a pigeon pick on a park, but it doesn't pay to be a pigeon picker, so please will you pay a pretty penny for your part? Cause pigeon picking Poppy's pepper, then he needs a new guitar. And when it comes to Peter Piper picking perfect peppers, then you know the Poppy is on the par. Well, he's pigeon picking Poppy. Yes, I know a guy called that. He goes down pigeon picker's lane. He wears a pigeon picker's hat. His chicken picking's ropey, but his pigeon picking can't be matched, cause he's pigeon picking Poppy, and all the rest are just chicken scratch. Come on. Come on, give it to us this time, big lad. Really go for it this time. Perfect picture of a pigeon picker, then you probably paint a picture of Poppy. Paint a picture of a pigeon picker picking a perfect pick properly, and then you probably be painting a picture of the pigeon picking Pope, cause he's the proper popper of the pigeon picking scene. So just like Peter Piper picks a pepper pigeon picking Poppy, likes a pigeon pick on a park, but it doesn't pay to be a pigeon picker, so please will you pay a pretty penny for your part? Pigeon picking Poppy's pepper, then he needs a new guitar. And when it comes to Peter Piper picking perfect peppers, then you know the Poppy is on the par. Come on, pick it, big lad. Big finale. Ooh, nice. Oh. Aye, not three bad, that, aye.